Meeting. What do we got?
I just found a dead Martin in navigation.
Oh,
navigation. I haven't even been that way yet.
Where's the navigation under?
Far front of the ship.
The right side.
Did anybody see somebody coming from like the top area? Because I came from.
No.
Wait a minute. I did pass someone. Crap, I can't remember who. Who's wearing like the hunter Elmer Fudd hat?
That's Learn.
Learn? Okay, because Learn was heading up to upper engine, and I was going into reactor.
Yeah,
and this was like on the other side of the map.
I was in electrical with him for the longest time, and he didn't kill me. So I don't.
I was trying to defend you, and you attacked me.
I don't know. I didn't see anything.
Yeah, I'm skipping now.
Wait, so this was on the right side of the map or the left?
The right.
Far right. Far right.
Far right. Oh,
okay.
Okay, got my facts wrong. Sorry, Learn. I voted for you by accident. Well, I mean, I voted for you, but I was confused about that.
Before I vote and move us on to the next thing, I just want to say, couldn't have happened to a better person.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Screw you.
Moving
Why
on.
Are you upset?
Muting. Well, that's a first. It does work. Interesting. Admin? Okay, so Learn and I were literally just in the reactor room together, so it's gotta be Doug.
Hello, Fancy Shark. I just saw him as I was coming out of there. I bet he popped out of a vent.
I know it's not if you could double.
I think it's Fancy Shark because I know it's not me. I mean, obviously that means nothing, but...
Fancy Shark, what were you doing?
I was looping around from navigation on my way back up.
Were you just on what? I went through O2 to actually, like, empty the trash bays after coming from medical where I submitted a scan, after coming from electrical where I've done some things.
I came from cafeteria down to navigation to do the little alignment thing for the ship.
What were you in cafeteria for?
I was passing through.
Where are you coming from?
From the reactor, or not the reactor, the engine room.
Where you did what?
Seriously?
I mean, I did three of the last three things I did right away.
Well, I mean, there's the fucking alignment thing. I forget the little clicky shit.
Alright, well, I say it's Fancy Shark. Obviously.
Voted for you just because you voted for me.
At this point, I have to go with Fancy Shark because his story doesn't sound as good as Doug's story. Doug is a good liar, but
that is very true.
I
can't think that it didn't work. I don't know if it would be as well as he does.
I
point out one simple thing. If we get this wrong right now, we lose.
What?
That's a side note, Fancy Shark. Good job, guys.
If Fancy Shark has never sworn in a single one of these, and that's how I knew. He got too flustered right at the end.